in the middle of page 4, the six words of the Shema, the six words that are the central affirmation of our tradition, the six words that call us to remember the oneness of being that flows through each and every being, everywhere, every when. That being that flows through us in this moment. That being that is no different, whether it is embodied in you or in the person standing next to you or behind you. That being that is every being. Join me. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Listen, Israel. The Eternal manifests as all that is. The Eternal is one. Baruch Shem Kevod Malchuto Leolam Va'ed. Blessed is the name. The splendor of its presence shines eternally.